Hello and welcome to the CRSO Oil Kings Report. I'm Jordan Greenlee. The Oil Kings continue to work their way towards a playoff spot and currently find themselves at the top of the Eastern Conference standings. Now, today we're going to focus on Tyler Santos, backup goaltender for the Oil Kings, who's continuing to learn every day what it takes to be a goaltender in the Western Hockey League.
It's been unbelievable. I mean, I couldn't ask for a better organization and a better experience. I mean, the level of play in this league is the best junior league that there is, in my opinion, and I couldn't be happier to be playing here and be playing with Tristan, who's an absolutely amazing goaltender, and it's really, really cool to get to see some of the things he does and learned a lot of things from him.
Well, the biggest thing for Tyler knew coming into the season that he was going to play a certain amount of games with Tristan being the number one guy, and you know what, he's been a great teammate. He's gone about his business every day and worked hard and trying to develop, and when he's called upon, he's done a great job.
To be honest, the biggest thing that I've learned from him is how calm and poised he is throughout the season. I mean, whether it was, I guess, like a 6-2 game or it was a shutout for him, he has a very similar demeanor, and he's able to kind of stay calm through the storm, and is always composed and is very able to always keep himself in an ability to play consistently.
He's showing confidence. I mean, the games that he's came in, he's played really well. And, you know, that's huge for a team like us when we have a good first goalie and a good second goalie. It was like that last year, too, with Brossoit. I mean, he was our go-to guy. And when we needed Jerry, he came in and he stepped up.
You got to give him a lot of credit. It's tough not to play a lot of games and sit there on the bench and watch, but he's been a great part of our success so far.
There's always different situations that, especially in my role, that I'll have to be able to go into and handle. And I think it comes down to always just being ready whenever I'm going to be called upon. And so it comes down to the games that I'm not playing, always setting myself up to be ready to play, even if I'm not, and always coming with the same attitude that I was, as if I was playing that night.
All right, the Oil Kings are on the road for the rest of next week, but we'll be back here at home on Wednesday, February 12th against the Prince Albert Raiders. Puck drop is at 7 p.m. For the CRSO Oil Kings Report, I'm Jordan Greenlee.